Maritime transport has become a staple in modern global trade. With roughly 90% of the world's goods being carried by ship, it's vital that vessels are thoroughly inspected for smooth operations. This video will go through some of the most common areas of maritime inspections. Sea chests. A sea chest is an intake reservoir that is used to draw in water for applications such as engine cooling, ballasting, or regulating sea state. Invasive species such as zebra mussels have been known to cause major issues in sea chests, and inspecting them regularly is imperative for removal. Marine fouling. Fouling is the attachment of unwanted marine growth on the hull, propeller, and steering gear of a ship. This includes mussels, seaweed, and other organic marine growth. If left unattended, this can increase drag or reduce efficiency. Sacrificial anodes. A sacrificial anode is a tool used to prevent important metal structures from corroding. Chemically, some metals have a greater propensity for oxidation than others, and if they are attached electrically to an important structure, they'll be consumed before the other metal reacts with the environment. These are typically made out of zinc for salt water, magnesium for fresh water, and aluminum for both. Anodes will need to be inspected and replaced periodically to ensure efficacy. Draft marks. Draft marks tell us what the ship's depth is at a given time. It is the distance from the waterline to the lowest part of the ship. Draft readings, when used for calculations, provide underwater volume and displacement in order to calculate cargo quantity on board. Propellers. A propeller is a mechanical device for propelling a boat, consisting of a revolving shaft with two or more broad, angled blades attached to it. A ship's propellers should be inspected frequently for fouling, cracks, tangles, or to see if other maintenance is required. Traditionally, vessels would undergo dry docking or underwater inspections in lieu of dry docking. However, these methods can be dangerous and extremely costly. In modern practice, visual inspections can quickly and easily be performed by ROVs. Our Revolution ROV's patented 260-degree rotating head allows for optimal viewing angles. The option to mount imaging sonars or thickness gauges simplifies damage assessment and routine inspections. Reach out today to one of our industry experts or check out one of our in-depth articles on how Deep Trekker ROVs can streamline your next hull inspection. Deep Trekker. See where our robots can go.